Listen to this. I got two cams running. What's up? What's up? Which one's better? Which one's better? Top one's better. Always HD camera. What's good, guys? If you're watching this on Twitch, welcome to my Twitch. Hit that follow button. It's greatly appreciated. Welcome to the Ghost Mafia, guys. If you're watching this on YouTube at a later date, when it's uploaded, you know what to do. Subscribe to the channel, bell notification, and the algorithm loves the likes, and it's greatly appreciated. I'm just gonna chill. I really am. I'm not gonna overdo it today. Then who knows? You know, I'm waiting for the food to get here. Yeah. All right, we got our chat box up and running. Let's join free mode. See what trouble awaits us. Then who knows, you know? But I behave, the mics are hot. Yeah, hopefully I run into some tryhards. Yeah, there's not more fun than making tryhards, man. I got a lot done in the studio today. I might be way like underestimating the issue. Oh wow, hi purple. Wow, hi. Not gonna lie, that's kind of tempting. Where are they? Right here, Purple Reaper. Not intimidating of a name, I'm gonna be honest. Your name's Purple Reaper, I'm not that scared. Kind of ironic that their gamer tag is purple while their organization's purple. You know, they're living their best life.
Watch it, man.
Shut up. Girl needs to learn to respect. Put some respect on my name. No way my food's here that quickly. Oh, that's holy crap. I don't know. Burn my food. My food. Yeah, well then I'm not sharing with them either. Get out. Sometimes it's kind of good to pull yourself a little bit for. Okay. Alright, guys. Let me get back in my car.
Talk to me, man. This better be good news.
Hey!
Hey, buddy!
But why did I spawn all the way down here? I remember these guys growing up.
My God!
Oh no, like purple just looks very appetizing to actually mess with. This guy's friendly. I'm assuming Eastside and him are friends.
Whatever.
Ah, hello, yes, we just opened. Okay, okay, I know the drill.
Well, hurry up. Let's go.
No, please! I am moving as fast as I can! I swear this happened!
Oh my God. Yeah, but you lied. There's more money. Should not get one. Barking at everybody is literally coming to an end. I'm ordering the shot collars. Yes, but there's a difference between barking and being excessively aggressive for barking. Server broke. Server broke, huh, guys? Kind of crazy. Making money.
Imagine just chilling at home, you're watching a show, like, oh, somebody ordered.
It's a good side hustle. At least some DoorDashers out there are making a good five, six figures. Depends on the location. Obviously, in this area, it's probably four to five figures. 2,000. That could be upwards to 80,000 a year. Nope. He's barking too. Nope, I'm not looking back. The second I look back, I'm the one that's spoiling him. I just killed Barco, guys. How triggered do you think he's gonna get? Oops. Yeah. Marley. You guys, lucky I love ya. Definitely not happy now. Oh God, it got me all warm. It. I'm hoping this guy's not dropping,
My God! No!
Trying. I'm 1 HP. The level 8,000 fake account. I wonder if it's the same barcode that I wiped the floor with last time. I don't understand the purpose of the barcode. I don't think it is. And that phone for. Yeah. I'm gonna. I just don't understand the purpose of it, you know? I know, like, a lot of emo kids used to do it back in the day. I know what it stands for, too, which is kind of sad. $11 million is how much I spend. One more. Don't old silly. I know Brown's out there waiting for me. He's in God mode. Technically, I shot him in the head and that would have killed him, so technically, it's a 1-0. You know what Rockstar could actually do to the God Mode players, you know, ruin their day. The second day they take part in any open lobby activity, it kicks them out of God Mode. A simple line code. Bro, they'll be so mad. Mermia. Mermia, boo. Up there and let them. You're not getting no more food. You are done for the night. No more human food for the night, honey. Spoil you guys way too much. Kento. My mark. And obviously, Milo. Milo! There's a spoil. I know I say no, but didn't I do it anyway, huh? Better than lay down, baby. Where's Milo? Yes, there you are. Kento. Great foot. Come here. There's no more left. I know he's out there. Went for my mission to be over there to hop into a new session.
Mutual. How can I be a... I'll look into it.
Oh, maybe he's not? How come I shot him right in the head and he took no damage? Unless if he took himself out of GM... Was it him that I shot at that was in GM? It had to have been. He was the only one that went ghost. My back. I really thought the dude was exploiting. Imagine coming inside my executive search, my boy. Was it Vincent OG that was in GM? Because somebody was. Because that's definitely not GM. Bro's getting clobbered on. Nice gift coming to set my executive search, my guy. Maybe he had BSD armor and all that. I don't know. But this shit is super damn annoying. Yo, that is so, I did him dirty. Yo, no freaking way. Please tell me that recorded. Oh, it did. Oh, dude, I did him so dirty. Dano, I did him super dirty. I literally threw a sticky bomb on his back, Dano. Then I shot him with the E-rounds from the shotgun. I think purple's coming for me. Yeah, I wouldn't blame him. I'll be going. I was good in a jet, and now he got killed by some random for no reason. Bro, I'm coming right for you, you know? I'm gonna see what he had to say. I'm not sure what purple's doing. I'm gonna go collect some diamonds and go blow them up in the process. Bro, why can't hold on.
So you don't want a back rub. How can I help? Okay, but only for a minute.
That was an invisible wall. Nice Roblox. They have Roblox. I mean, I'm so used to Roblox. What's up? Oh. Thank you. Yeah, I have to reset it. It's because I'm running through a third. Bear with me, guys. We have some technical difficulties. Why is not letting me to delete the old? Oh, there it is. Yes, delete the old. Hit the Elgato, drop it all the way down. I do a direct source instead of third party. No, I think my Elgato has been having some issues here and there. There we go. Get out of my room. Get out. Go straight to your room.
Behind the hit, that one you lost.
We expect the unexpected. I think we can handle that.
No, we're okay. I'm more worried about where the heck Brown went. I think Mr. Nitro went off radar.
Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
Is this guy really coming for me? Aww. He is. Aww. Mr. Can't afford to do a CEO, huh? I think Purple is at the airport. Oh no, he's fighting Orange somewhere on the map. Bro was trying to mug me. Right. I could do some credit. He's trying. Alright, what I'm gonna try to do is something a little crazy. I already did my ghost. He's over here fighting him, so we're gonna go off radar and try to get another kill on Purple.
Of service. Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute.
Ha 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 ha. Oh, that's so dirty. I had time to toy around a little bit. He's way up there. I wonder if they're ever going to complete this building here. Ears are real bothering me again. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I'm about to get orbed. Nope, never mind. Thought he teleported all the way to his facility. And he was gonna orb me. He has to be within an RC car. Lay down, Milo. What life crew is that? I don't know where this brown organization guy went. He's way over there. Yeah, he's way over here. Look. Did he really park one of my vehicles on the tracks? Kind of a not a safe place to put it. You're putting a lot of innocent people at risk. Kind of rude to call me that. Oh, it's not that dangerous. Just some. Before, you know. I have not drove underneath this tunnel in a very long time. Guy within a wall breach? Oh, he is. He is. Let me turn on my thermo. Bro, they really need to deal with all these wall breaches. Dead. Oh my God. I don't even know what the heck Brown went. He's still in here. I think after this, we should hop in a different session, though, because we're, what, about an hour into this and literally none but frozenness. You stayed inside your wall breach. That's $7,000 off from that. Poor level 21, I don't know what's happening. What rank is this guy? 1200? I'm having fun. There's no way he's a legitimate 1200. Because by now, you should know that the fully loaded mission cannot be locked on. Few rounds. Bro got clapped on. Bro should have stayed inside his wall breach. Yeah, I don't understand why is he literally trying after this. This is an embarrassment for him. Let's go. Let's go. Yes. Yeah, boy. Go deliver the car, bro. Nobody's gonna mess with you. It's between me and life. Alright. All right, let's call Morris Mutual. I think my one car is blowing up. My Torador. No? Okay. Got a lot of cops on me, though.
What do you need, boss? Some wheels?
Yes, sir. Torador, please. Ran over a body. Nah, you're not taking me down. Yo, Logan. I got a clip of me throwing a sticky bomb on somebody, then shooting him, then shooting him with the rounds from my shotgun. It was beautiful, man. But hold on, Grace. Why is IC tagged as CEO in the new Discord? You shouldn't be tagged as that. Wait, what happened? Why are you CEO and founder, though? Okay. Yeah, she needs to bring you back down to a dev role. His son, he's helping Emmy with the server, apparently. It's just a role. All right, I'm out. Yeah, just make sure that she puts you within a different role, because that will confuse the crap out of people. What? Super sussy pants. I don't know yet, you know. I know we're gonna have a role for anybody that's a developer. That's part of the development team. And
okay. Ouch.
I be of service. Okay, going dark. Got 1 minute.
Very, very, very still. Yeah. They're on the bridge. That's just like killing people in GTA. Yo, tell me how the bodyguard just left their CEO to fend for themselves. I am such. I'm not a nice person in GTA. Oof. I made somebody named Netflix and Chill leave. I'm sorry, y'all, that none of that's gonna be happening within this lobby. Doing all this Netflix and chilling. Oh. I'm watching under Zay Tovin. And there's somebody else. Whack hard. Yo. Oh yeah, I got it. There's gonna be a list of games I'm getting this month. I gotta play them. He really gonna go through this effort. Ugh. Mold! Bro, what is Green doing here? Where are you, Green? Bro, Caesar salad? Bet. Yeah. What? What? Yeah. There you go. All right. All right. Nice, he brought out a tank. Unfortunately.
what's up with it? I ain't got time for this shit today, homie. I'm out.
Where he's at. Yeah. Cops are a-holes. Oh, they're jerks. I gotta get ready to switch. Well, I gotta use the bathroom. I don't know where this dark green guy went.
For you. Your helicopter will be with you directly. You're through, boss. That shouldn't be a problem. I'll have your personal vehicle collected as soon as possible.
This dude literally shot a kamikaze, he's playing right into me. Kamikaze. Well, I'm going for him. I'm about to kill him a few times. Teach him a harsh lot. Yes, sir. I love how he's at the pause menu, scratching his head. Why did he kill me? Well, buddy, you literally tried to kill me. On top of that, you just literally annihilated somebody with a helicopter. So it tells me you're looking for a fight. Yeah, because that's where I'm going in a few minutes. Just want to get a quick 3-0 on this guy. Yeah. No. I don't think there's any on the list that's left over, to be honest. Alright, guys. Catch me on YouTube. Hey, Alec. How are ya? We're heading on over to YouTube, guys. Catch me on over there, okay? God bless you guys.